I had forgotten so much of what she said in those days. He'll start with an ice attack. I can't allow him to use that power of his too much. Now! I need to focus on finding an opening somewhere. Let's continue. I'll end this quickly.
No! Todoroki with Midoriya's power and is now rushing his classmates!
That was much more powerful than any of your previous attacks.
It's not just that his quirk is powerful. His judgment, mobility.
I'm sorry about this, but thanks for drawing it out. You see, I'm going to show that bastard that I reject his power.
Todoroki continues his overwhelm!
I am not done yet! You're trembling, Todoroki.
Usually you'd make up for the drop in temperature by using the heat from your left side. But you refuse to do that now. You haven't managed to put a single scratch on me yet! So come at me with all you've got! He may be your son, but he isn't you.
That boy. The instant I lifted my right foot,
I've got this! Come on, I've got this!
A silent punch!
I can't believe you went on the offensive there.
He's full of adrenaline. He probably doesn't even realize how much pain he's in. Even if he wins, he might not be able to fight in his next match.
It's not that he's fighting recklessly. He's just doing everything he can to win the match within his current skill level. What's driving him? Why is he so intent?
Whatever it takes to be a hero!
Shut up.
I don't want to be the kind of guy he is.
But honey, you do still want to be a hero, don't you? You can be the kind of hero you want to be when you grow up.
I'll surpass you!
Ignore them, Shoto. They live in a different world than the one I'm training you for.
I refuse to use my left side.
It's yours! Your quirk, not his!
It's that! I want it too. I'll be a hero.
Yes, Shoto! Very good. This is the dawn of a new era for us. With my blood in your veins, you'll surpass me. Why are you smiling?
Hit me with your full power, Todoroki!
Holy crap!
What happened just now? What the heck is up with your students?
I can't see a thing! Is the match still going on or what, huh?